Hey guys!
Hello!
Welcome back to the Homie Channel. I'm Melly.
I am Michelle.
And we are watching Pirates of the Caribbean.
What was it?
on the Strange Tides.
Yay!
Stranger Tides.
Nice.
For reaction. Yeah. Put reaction in the links down below in Patreon, also in the links below our Instagrams, and also in the links below Michelle Mushuga's OnlyFans, where I will appear as well. So if you like spicy stuff, links down below. And yeah. Early access here. You can become a member on YouTube. Let's go.
Let's watch it. I loved so much the previous parts.
Yeah.
I don't have patience to see what's happening here.
What is this? Your Majesty. Got him up in a fishing net.
A fishing net?
Sire, he's been telling stories. Stories that he...
We believe he's found him.
Ponce de Leon.
Says he found a Ponce de Leon ship.
We sailed on it.
No, I told you. Ponce de Leon died 200 years ago.
Aye, but he died searching for something, didn't he?
The Fountain of Youth.
Oh.
How soon can you sail? With the tide. Captain Jack Sparrow!
Oh. Aww. Mr. Gibbs, right?
The name's Gibbs. Joshamy Gibbs. How many times do I have
Joshamy
presiding over these trials?
Jack? Shut up! Not necessary.
Oh.
Jack Sparrow.
I love him.
I told
Look at
I'm
him.
Not Jack Sparrow, who I would be happy to identify to the court if it would help my case.
Oh, I think that would be a poor defense unless you want to be bludgeoned again like a harp, say guilty.
Guilty verdict means he'll hang.
Don't hang Gibbs!
And the
He's
like,
such a soul.
Let's kill him.
They're always like, kill him.
Watch me, Gibbs. The crime of which you've been found guilty of is being innocent of being Jack Sparrow. I hereby commute your sentence and order that you be imprisoned for the remainder of your miserable, moribund, mutton-chopped life.
I'm really wondering how people are so cruel.
I don't know.
Like, hang him!
Wee.
They want to show. I don't know, Johnny Depp is so sexy. Even with the wig, and you know that I hate those wigs.
Yeah.
Not to worry, I've paid off the driver. 10 minutes, we'll be outside London Town, horses waiting. Tonight we make the coast. Then it's just a matter
of most
of
the girls I know.
Like Love Johnny Depp. Yeah. Yeah. There is not a living person that doesn't like him, right?
Right. One Josemy gets from one appointment with the gallows. Seeing as how you're still alive, I'd say it's all been very successful thus far. Jack Sparrow's in London with a ship and looking for a crew. I'm not, but that's what I heard. Yes, you're signing up men tonight. Pub called the Captain's Daughter. I'm not. Well, I thought it'd have been odd. There is another Jack Sparrow out there sullying my good name. An imposter.
Of course. Everybody want to be...
An imposter with a ship and in need of a crew. Which is fate would have it, so am I. About you, Jack. Last I heard, you were hell-bent to find the Fountain of Youth. Any luck? Circumstances arose and forced a compelling insight regarding discretion and valor. Meaning, you gave up. I did not. Oh, short trip.
Oh. Oh. Oh.
All part of the plan.
Big problem.
Yes.
Ouch. Oh. Oh, poor Jackie is hungry. Oh. Go, Jack. Get that tackler. Where did it go? On the ceiling? Ah!
Wow.
Not on the lamp.
You were in the presence of George Augustus, Duke of Brunswick-Lundberg, Arch-Treasurer and Prince-Elector of the Holy Roman Empire, King of Great Britain and Ireland, and of you.
Doesn't ring a bell. I am informed you have come to London to pr-
procure a crew for your ship. This is rumor, not true. Find the proper one and dispose of this imposter.
Is it Bernadette from Harry Potter?
I am Jack Sparrow, the one and only, and I am in London to procure a crew to undertake a voyage to the founder. Someone, please remove these infernal chains. I have a report. The Spanish have located the Fountain of Youth. I will not have some melancholy Spanish. A Catholic.
Okay, how can this be so funny?
You do know the way to the fountain? Of course I do. You will be providing them a ship. And a captain. Afternoon.
Oh! Oh my God! I love how he's jumping.
Yeah,
he's running.
He's running very funny. So clever.
Da, 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 da. Oh, he took it.
Took it.
Wee. Da, 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 da.
Escaped. Leave it to me. Find him.
Really? Oh my God, how you made it there so fast? Come on, Jack.
Come on, Jack.
Come on.
No!
Better he will escape that way.
Okay.
Perfect! Baby. Lover! She wanted more!
He stole her earring.
Proper pirate. Wee! Oh, that's so not good. Oh, that's so not good.
Oh, this is so awesome.
Oh.
The worst thing to put fire on. But smart.
Actually, it's the best thing.
Yeah.
What they have to go through.
Oh.
Of course he's gonna hang on something like this. Someone shot him?
Mm-hmm.
Cool.
Hello, Jackie.
He's presuming father.
Hello, Dad.
His father, it's father. Yeah, in the previous I thought that he was his brother, by the way.
Yeah. His father or his older brother.
Took off his jacket.
How's mom?
Unless people keep saying it must be true. I think we had it. You found him. Have you been there? Does his face look like he's been to two chalices. On the map there was a chalice. Two silver. For the Ponce de Leon ship. You'll need both. For the ritual. Don't be a fool, Jackie. Find out every detail before you set sail. Oh, set sail, love to. But for that, I may need a ship. Those folk over there,
They have a ship. They're signing up sailors right now. Ollie, you'll be recruiting the crew.
Aye. Yes. Jack Sparrow be putting together a modest venture.
Who's pretending to be Jack Sparrow?
I don't know. I want to see. Oh? Myself. What the hell? Damn, and it's a good fighter. Almost. I don't know.
Yeah.
Ah, yeah. Oh. Wow.
Yeah, he is a good fighter.
Only one person alive knows that move.
What? What? What the fuck?
Hello, Jack.
Why?
You were the only pirate I thought I would pass for.
That is not a compliment.
Oh.
Don't worry, Jack. I forgave you a long time ago.
For what?
It's very strange for you.
Recall that I left you.
I will be impersonated as captain. Nothing less.
Well, for that you need a ship. And as it turns out, I have one.
I could use a ship.
I hear tell you've been to the fountain.
I regard the fountain waste of time.
Milady, I see unseemanlike fellows of an ambitious looking nature.
I may have unintentionally slighted some king or other.
Yeah, you haven't changed.
Implying the need.
And she's what? Yes. He knows her from before, but we don't
me.
Know her, right?
You said you
demonstrated a lot of technique for someone I supposedly corrupted.
Did you sell her? Huh? Did you sell her in the previous?
No. To take my vows. And you? What were you doing in a Spanish convent anyway?
Was looking for a brothel.
She
was. Oh.
No, we haven't seen her.
Oh, but she was.
It's a story we haven't seen. Oh wow. Nice move.
How can you say I use?
You know exactly how. What do you know?
You don't happen to be in possession of two silver chalices, Sir Ponce de Leon.
No.
Ha, thought.
Why?
I hear stories. Romans. You are, of course, aware of the ritual.
Yes, I am.
What is required?
Ouch. What is that?
Oh, oh, bad.
Where be Jack Sparrow?
He escaped.
I'm on a tight schedule, Gibbs. The HMS Providence set sail at first light.
Gibbs stole the map. Whoa.
Good.
Master Gibbs.
Smart.
Smart one, yes. Very smart.
Where am I? Excuse me, Captain Sparrow, sir. I'll be right honored to welcome you aboard our world-renowned vessel of infamy, Queen Anne's Revenge.
Always going on about the Lord Almighty.
Bible thumper on this ship.
A missionary's his story. What I heard was he got captured in the raid. Rest of the ship got killed.
But not him.
First mate wouldn't let it happen on account of his premier standing with the Lord.
First mate sticking her neck.
Blackbeard. Edward Teach, the pirate all pirates fear. Resurrector of the dead in spare time.
He will listen to me.
He listens to no one.
Maybe to his own daughter. Long lost, recently found.
Oh.
Who loves her dear papa with all her soul.
Oh, she's so, so smart.
Oh, I'm very interested to see Blackbeard.
Maybe you don't believe in the supernatural.
Oh, no, no, I've seen a thing or two.
The prophecy is this. Blackbeard will meet his death within a fortnight at the hands of a one-legged man. That's why he needs the fountain, Jack.
Proper car skips.
Aye, it'd be proper. There's your proof.
Fire.
Ready? Guns armed, awaiting orders, sir.
He never so much as turned his head.
The fountain is the prize.
It'd be mutiny most foul.
Aye. I signed up to sail under Jack Sparrow, not some pretender.
And a lady at that.
The mention was failed to be made of this uncanny crew.
Make my toes curl, they do.
I've got them.
All of them.
Well done. Oh,
good word. On to it then. Blackbeard. Any of you sailed with him before?
No.
He's not existing.
Have you seen him before?
Really?
He's not existing.
Seen him.
Jack, if this is a dream, you can keep the sword and boots on. If it's not,
it's a dream.
There is Blackbeard. Yeah.
Gentlemen.
Why is his beard burning? This is so funny. Yeah. Oh, he has blue eyes. Yeah, he is very sexy.
Sailors abandon their posts without orders, without leave.
Oh, he can do some magic.
He can control the ship. Wow.
And what fate befalls mutineers? Now we know the answer to that. Not mutineers.
How the hell he can do that?
Oh my god, I don't know.
Well, I...
Oh!
I understand why all the pirates fear the Blackbeard. Oh my god, looks so cool.
They are sheep, you their shepherd. Have I mentioned, sir, what a lovely daughter you have?
If I don't kill a man every now and then, they forget who I am.
Coward! They do not forget. Your crew sees you for the miscreant you are. A coward, no matter how many you slay.
Once in one day I find myself in a bewilderment.
No!
All Latin blood like a mother.
Father, I beg you.
Ah, there I be again, forgetting why the missionary is here. My daughter fears for my soul, or what's left of it.
He's so dumb.
Wish to save me, my child.
Which of you unfortunate souls stood watch?
I did. I should watch.
Gunner.
Lower the longboat.
That was a bad punishment. To burn in the sea. Wow.
Beheaded, they say. Still, your body swam 3 times around your ship and climbed back on board. And here you are.
That knife will serve you no better than the mutiny you devised.
Mutiny served me well. It gained me an audience with you regarding your first mate, who pretends to be persons she is not.
Why he said that? Why he said that? Why he is doing it?
It's to earn his trust.
My flesh and blood. So, a woman is consummate in the art of deception. I know, as I mostly unwittingly set her on a wicked path, though I cannot claim credit.
Sweetness! Oh, he made him a voodoo doll!
Oh my gosh.
Lead us to the fountain. I never saw one.
Yes.
Put another way.
Very
if creepy. I do not make it to the fountain in time, neither will you.
Oh.
Oh, I will wheel up to see if there's a chart straight away.
Mermaids!
They're afraid of mermaids.
A flesh of man. Mermaid waters, that be our path. Cling to your soul, Gibbs, as mermaids be given to take the rest. To the bone.
Can I trust you, Jack? I need you on my side.
Oh, my dearest Angelica, you and I are as thick as thieves, love. Tell me the rules.
Lover thieves. Yay.
Of a mermaid.
They have to take tea of a mermaid.
Of Ponce de Leon. With these items.
Yes.
With these items you may take whole deeds of life from another, Jack.
Aye.
You know what that means? We cannot go alone, you and I. The ritual requires a victim.
Victim.
That is unfortunate.
I love her accent.
Yes, it is.
Rom? No.
He keeps each ship as a prize.
What?
You help me. And I promise you your pink.
If he made some magic and closed them, she's
yours.
I think yes. Look.
The black pearl in the bottle.
What?
You've fallen for your own con, love.
No, he is my father. The lies I told you were not lies.
You lied to me by telling me the truth?
Yes.
That's very good. May I use that?
I'm sure you will anyway.
Well, of course I will. So will you not give up this quest?
I want a father, Jack.
There'll be mermaids upon us within the hour.
Walk in the boy with them.
And we're the bait.
Oh, she's very.
But by God, I'll have it said that Scrum had himself a kiss from a proper mermaid.
Yeah, worth living. What worth living? Should we eat him? Ugh. Oh, wow. Uh-oh. Wow. Oh, if they just turn the boat, by the way, they're
dead.
Yeah,
they will have them all.
Oh, my God.
Let's into the water!
Beautiful zombies, though.
Well, with the.
Whoa. Whoa. Where are you going, Jack? In the water?
Yeah.
With the mermaids?
I think they're afraid of the fire or what?
Ah! Oh my god.
There is one.
She saved him. Oh.
Oh, no.
The person who drinks the water with the tear gets all the years of life from the other.
Uh-huh.
Ooh. All the years that they have lived.
Oh. Quartermaster!
Hi.
She cannot breathe.
She has water.
Oh.
Those chalices.
Sure.
Save me the bother of the fall. You will go. We'll return. Or I will kill her.
No!
You will kill your own daughter, Quartermaster. Get me 6 more pistols, remove the shot from all but 2, but do not tell me which 2. You get to choose, Mr. Sparrow.
No.
Oh.
Again. If you're so keen on killing her, why don't you just let her jump?
What?
If you jump and die, then she will have her chance.
What? He's gonna throw the doll? Ah!
Yes, now you will survive.
Oh, he likes her. He didn't want her to jump, actually.
Between the rocks.
Wait. What again?
What? What'd be wrong with an older man having a hobby?
Poor mermaid.
No! Oh my god, no!
You idiot!
Oh my god! When she's on Earth, she has legs.
What's that? Huh?
Oh, she don't know how to walk.
Walk or die.
Hold here till I say.
You attacked me.
Oh. You are different.
You pushed me down out of the way.
Yeah.
Is it the fountain?
She has a name!
She's Serena.
Oh. Oh.
Ponce de Leon.
Hello.
He's
dying to go.
Who's speaking?
Ah! For both of
them?
No. You. I was here first. You. Why are you here?
Oh. All of the treasure is there.
The chalices.
So clever. Oh.
Together. Rocks. The Spanish. They're ahead of us, mate. I shall have a look at that map. That's what I fear.
Huh?
Serena. Won't you cry?
Oh, die, even you. Soon I hear.
You fancy her?
Of course.
I do not deny what is clear to my eyes.
No! They killed him! No! They really killed him!
Mermaids are tough.
They killed him! I cannot believe. I thought they would torture him or something.
Your sword smells funny. I poison from the entrance of poisonous tomb.
Ah.
Just scratch your dead man in minutes.
Would you mind pointing it the other way? I don't mind toads.
Hi. Wee. Wee. Peekaboo. Slow and steady. He's alive!
Is it he?
I think so. Wait. Yes? It looks like him, yeah.
The cross. That's true, it's him.
Wait, they didn't cut... Oh my god! No!
Never.
No, sweetie. Oh, betrayed it.
How's that escape route working?
There's a chance to improvise. We were off the coast of Hispaniola when we came under attack. No provocation, nor warning, nor offer of parley. We were peppered with cannon fire. And then the sea beneath the Pearl began to roil, tangling the crew, wrapping around them like snakes.
Yeah, his power.
But my arms were free and my sword was down. I am the master of my ship, not Blackbeard. I am the master of my fate, not Blackbeard.
Really? How this is even possible? You want to try?
Look what he's doing.
He's going to release the rope. Very good one. It seems kind of easy.
Whoa.
Wow. 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 Dun, 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 dun. Look at him, without a weapon he tied them up.
Yeah.
Oh, it looks so beautiful.
Before I go just handing them over, I do have one or two conditions. Aim them. Firstly, I'll be having my compass back. No, that's secondly. Firstly, upon your word, you will bring no harm to Angelica. I make no vows to the likes of you, Sparrow. But it costs me nothing to admit that she was never in harm's way. Thank you. And thirdly, Mr. Beard,
Mr. Beard.
I do reflect upon my heinous misdeeds, chief among them. I note how poorly I have treated Mr. Gibbs, my loyal first mate.
Aye, now you bring it up.
Left him to rot in jail, I did. Didn't release the swine.
What is it? Oh, it's going upside down. The drop. Is it?
Davida.
Nice.
Yeah.
Oh, imagine to go on an expedition or and to find some place like this.
Yeah. With the
I live in a fantasy.
With Aqua Davida.
Yeah, just to go and find some cave and some stuff like this. It would be so good.
It's so upside amazing. Down.
Ah. Whoa.
What? Where he went?
Nice. Whoa.
Hang on a minute.
Oh, for the second time. He just escaped.
This guy doesn't have luck.
No. But he can go out and release the mermaid because he was in capture right now.
Yeah. She's like a cat.
Chalices, if you please.
Catwoman.
Sorry, Jack. I told you. I need years. And now you're sweet.
So close.
Sorry.
Where's her?
Oh.
We put her in the water, babe. No. She don't
poor baby.
She.
What are you still doing there, best Spanish guys?
Yeah.
The chalices, por favor.
Por favor.
Oh, this when a man say por favor is so sexy.
Yes. Wow, they going there to destroy them.
Ah, why?
Oh, wow.
Why?
What devil is this? For the pearl.
What have you done?
Yes.
Angelica, don't! It's poison!
No!
No!
Oh, you're so stupid!
Jack!
No, stupid!
Tutto finito.
Mm.
Whoa. Wow.
Do not waste my tear.
Why to him? Why to him?
Maybe she felt that he is good. Wow, the last drops.
You must drink the other. No. I cannot save you both. One of you must sacrifice. This one takes life.
He's gonna switch them.
Someone has a tear and gives life. Aye, hurry.
He already switched them.
Yes, Jack says he already switched them.
Yes.
I'm 100% sure Jack doesn't want Blackbeard to leave.
And she did.
In fact, it might have been the other way around.
Ah!
That one had the other bit.
Oh! Yes, be. Hey, bro.
Yeah, dude.
He's a bastard, yes.
Yeah, and he told her to sacrifice herself for him.
Yes,
which
and
father
she
would
did.
Do that?
Oh, yeah. Sometimes we are so stupid for men.
Ah. Brutality.
Perfect. Ah! Oh! This scene. Oh my god, oh my god. What?
I seek but one thing.
What is that?
Forgiveness.
You? Oh.
If not for me, you would never have been captured.
Ask.
Forgive me.
I don't get that. Will she eat him? No, I hope no.
I think
how is she going to save him?
By drowning him and eating him. I don't know.
Is this a saving?
You still love me.
If you had a sister and a dog, I'd choose the dog.
Treasure! There is a chest with jewels! Jewels with the power to rule the wind and tide! I am with child.
She's such a liar. I'm back.
I don't recall that we ever had...
You were drunk.
I've actually never been that drunk.
Love you.
There is something I want to say to you. I love you.
She's such a fox.
As do I. Always have. Always will.
Bye. Bye.
I gotta go.
Jack!
She is such a fucking...
This is not over!
What the fuck island is this? It has nothing on this island.
I love islands like this. Yay!
Whee!
Oh! The pearl!
Men guarding the ship. I employed the self-same maneuver we perfected in New Guinea. It seemed a shame to leave an entire fleet behind.
All the ships. Oh my god.
I want to see turning that big ship. It's going to be awesome.
Jack, I have to ask. You had the chance.
I thought that they're going to break it.
Better to not know which moment may be your last. It's a pirate's life for me.
It's a pirate's life for me also. I love it. Let's be pirates.
Yes,
let's go be pirates.
Poor Angelica.
Come on! From all the things they can float to you.
This is karma.
Yes. Oh, so we will see them in the next also, probably.
Oh my god.
Ah! Oh, this movie is so amazing.
Yeah, I don't want to. Oh. It's so adventurous and crazy and even horror at the moment.
I really found I'm finding myself in this movie because I'm a adventurer and I travel a lot and go to some places, and everywhere I go I want to find some adventure and see for something interesting. And I found myself a lot of this movie.
Yeah, this is my dream life, being somewhere on the world, like exploring and surviving, fighting.
Yeah, it's very amazing. I loved it. I will do it again. It's a pirate's life for me.
It's a pirate life for me as well. Let's do it.
We're gonna go together.
We're searching for a crew.
Adventure time.
I will be the captain.
You'll be the co-captain.
No, I'll be the captain.
You wish.
You're ready for a fight. Okay, pirates, see you in the next. Bye.
Bye.